Wizards and Clippers went at it just 10 days ago at Verizon Center. Blake Griffin had 26 points in the first half. And L.A. went on to win that game 122.